Today's breakfast is breakfast burrito. I heard someone talk about how good it is. I'm gonna try it today. So bad, guys. It's been treat day every day. I am here at the Blogilates residence.
Hi!
Kelsey just gave me a nice tour of her beautiful home.
And now, Bubz is gonna go on a shopping spree.
I know.
And we're gonna get her some workout gear.
She's like spoiling me. Okay, so as you guys know, Cassie, she designs her very stylish gym gear. So today, I get to be a proper popster.
Yeah. Okay, so.
See, it's so tiny. Would it fit me though?
Oh, totally.
I must have gained like at least an inch, maybe even two.
No,
I'm not joking. So. I'm not joking. Want to know what I had for breakfast today?
What did you have?
I'm scared to tell you now.
What did you have, Bubz?
I had a breakfast burrito.
Okay, or do you want
so kind.
Leggings?
I think I want shorts.
You want shorts. Okay.
Fun.
A Blogilates shirt. I have a train insane, train like a beast, another train like a beast, be who you want to be. Some horizontals here.
Yeah, they're also nice.
And this one's a cute Henley that's just really like simple and there's like a ton of colors. And this one's cool if you have a nice sports bra. It's like
oh,
a heart
have a crop tops as well.
Heart shape in the back. And you can pick a, like 10, like I don't care. Like
no,
these are done.
I can't take all. Yeah, I'll just pick one. One's fine.
Body fat percentage. So Bubz is just gonna hold it right here and then I'm just gonna push start. We put all her stuff. Oh, you're really good.
Are
that's,
you sure?
That's really good. Yeah, we're gonna do it again. You don't have that much fat. That's great.
Really?
Yeah, look, it's a happy day. It's a happy day. I'll show you the card. I'll show you.
Oh no, it's higher now.
Okay, that's why we're gonna do an average. And again. Oh yeah, okay, so we're like about the same-ish.
So Cassie invited me to her lovely home where we had a wonderful girly catch up and she also trained me privately that day.
Okay, nice. Getting your shoulders and your biceps and your chest and your pecs to lift it. Obviously, it's going to get better if you use heavier weights.
Yeah.
Good job. And five with the pull. Six, seven, eight.
Give me 10.
Me too. But it's good.
Bubz did really good. She was such an amazing student.
Aww,
really, really good. I'm so proud of you.
Yay!
But she's been training really hard, so you know that's why it pays off and it shows.
I'm wearing my gear.
So cute. I'm gonna go to gym. All cute. Look at this guy.
You can check out what I'm wearing for my gym gear from blogilates.com.
Check out this chair. How epic does it look?
It's crazy. Go, Cassie, go sit up. I just want to see how massive it is.
Okay.
You feel like a king in here. Isn't her apartment so pretty? I mean, isn't her house so pretty? Look at it.
Just started decorating.
It's so pretty.
Bubz is the first girlfriend that came over to actually see all of it.
And also be your student.
Yeah, my first student today.
Yay! This girl really kicked my butt and melted all my makeup off. But I do feel really good because I have been eating so much crunk. I was gonna say crappy junk food. So I feel awesome now. I'm probably gonna be in pain tomorrow. So Cassie and I are gonna head out now and we're gonna have vegan food. What is this?
It's called Nick Metropolis and it's like old movie set props and stuff.
We have like a stop, like a giant
what is that?
Traffic stop thing.
Oh, it's like actually a real one.
Like it's
as well.
A real one, yeah.
So random. Whoa.
It's awesome.
Is it comfortable?
It is. Empty cans of spam.
Empty.
They're all empty.
What should have I brought you? This as a high school.
Oh my god, I would throw it away.
What is a gift from me?
It's like my family and my network and my manager.
Is it made from like
goat or
something? It's so weird.
We're here in this place called Cafe, right? And it's Cafe's favorite. And it's so cool because the dishes are like, how would I explain it?
They have like mantras.
Yeah, they have these things like if you order, you would say stuff like, you know, I am satisfied, I am fulfilled, I am connected. This is our first time trying a key lime pie.
Mm-hmm.
So this is the moment. Alright, Cassie, you try first.
Oh, let's do it at the same time.
Okay.
I mean, you will buy.
Wait, we have to cheer.
Cheers!
Whoa.
It's really creamy.
Lots of flavors going on.
Yeah. Do you like it?
I think we have to eat it again.
So I got a phone call today and sorry, my eyes look a little red. I've just been like physically and mentally tired and I don't handle, you know, stress very well, you know. I can handle, you know, being happy and just optimistic, but when it comes to stress, you know, I don't deal with it very well. So I got a phone call with a really huge opportunity, but it's in New York. And you know, I was just so ready to go home. You know, LA has been wonderful, but I was, you know, I was really looking forward to going back. And I don't know, guys. I mean, if I go, it means I won't be able to make videos for another week for you guys, and I feel bad, which means it'll be 2 weeks. I miss my dogs, and I feel like I need the support of Tim with me. And I guess I need to ask myself what I really want to do. Really wonderful lifetime opportunity, or being home, you know, living my normal, happy, everyday, but really amazing life. Ellie has been really great, guys. I think I'm just homesick and exhausted, or I'm like, you know, time of month is coming soon. You know, I'm just tired. I need to make a decision in 5 minutes. So my decision is I decided to go home instead of this. I'll just pretend the opportunity didn't happen, and I really prayed about it, and I was just like, God, please give me a sign. And at the beginning I said, yes, let's do it, and then I just felt wrong. I just felt God say, you know what, Lindy, you were fine before you heard the opportunity, and you're still going to be fine regardless. And I just think I'll be happier maybe not going. I felt really bad telling the team that I don't think I'm doing it. Yeah, I think this is the right choice. It must be, because, you know, instinct. So it's 6:15, and Wendy and Mystery Man is gonna come pick me up, and we're also gonna have dinner with Jen and also Christelle later, so it'll be good. Although the trip was amazing and fun, I was just so exhausted, so having dinner with my gorgeous girlfriends and their partners was the perfect way to end my trip. And back I flew, back into the lands of Hong Kong. Back home, not because it's Hong Kong, but home because that's where my family is. Plus, Chubby is getting surgery tomorrow, so I want to be there for her when she wakes up.
So cute. Good boy, Domo.